Welcome to It Is in My Library, a game series where I play games that I have never completed, haven't played in a long time, or have never played at all. This is Grand Theft Auto 5. Now, I already have a save in this. I played a couple hours with the single player, but I've mostly played the multiplayer. So this time, we're going to start a new game in this and play the single player to completion. So, let's start the new game. Because I know that I know certain things to do. I just don't know a lot of things to do. Because I got at one point where I couldn't find a specific marker on the map. And I just gave up. Because I didn't really need to play the single player to actually play the multiplayer. Well, you did. You had to just get through the intro. And then you can play the multiplayer. Gotta wait for things to load. Do-do-do-do-do. So this series could be muted a lot because of in-game music and so on. Now I have music disabled, but hopefully things will
Get down there! Alright, everybody pays attention, no one gets hurt!
Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Finally!
Don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Hands behind your back.
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Okay.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Listen up. Hurry.
What's he doing?
Get these assholes in the closet.
In here.
You.
Leave us alone.
In the back. Come on.
All set! Phone it in!
I'm making the call!
Alright, we gonna do this?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
That's the score!
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We're done here. Let's go.
Any more on the ground?
Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face. I'll remember you. You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy!
I'll try to make this painless.
No!
Fuck! She didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right. Move!
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
Hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
Come on, guys!
They answered the wrong call!
Dumb fucking cops!
Who snitched?
Back the fuck down!
We keep going forward!
What the fuck is this?
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
Get in their faces! Let's get out of here!
Car's up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description! Let's go! Get to the car!
Okay.
He better be there!
Don't be an idiot!
Don't be as dumb as you look!
Let's move! Come on!
Every man for himself!
Okay.
Get your ass in here!
What took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive!
Woo! Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Mullet!
Come on, let's get to the chopper. We move quick, we can beat the train.
We're getting there.
Cops, coming our way.
Be cool, they ain't made this car yet.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. Shit, 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 roadblock.
Go right. Beat the train, man.
Oh.
You guys all right?
Fuck. Come on. Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No. Hey, stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
The chopper. Fuck. I'm gonna check around back. Ah! Oh, the fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here!
Fuck! Ah, I'm hit! Oh, Jesus!
Key, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Die, you cocksuckers!
God, this combat feels so much better than Saints Row.
Come on!
Jeez, that hair.
Fucking die! All of you! Kill me, you pricks! Hey, you, hey!
Guys, don't shoot!
Where's the chopper?
I don't know! What you're talking about!
Fucking stay back! You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves, so perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Do you want to overwrite data? Yes.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
I bet this part's gonna mute me. Oh god. No, it might not, but it probably will. You know, traditionally. Ah, the joys of a muted VOD, essentially. Let's just skip it.
Come on. Shit, come on.
I wonder what could have played in first person.
This nigga must got the baby dead.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Alright. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Damn, dog, how much are we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply and it's fucked up.
Keep busting, Lo.
Whatever, homie.
Right.
Shit, cool, homie.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
What the fuck?
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Down this dirty motherfucker.
What I...
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Please, homie.
Left here.
Fine. Hey, look out for fools like me.
You ain't even testing me.
Whatever you say.
Oh, shit.
Get off the road.
I'm thinking left.
Yeah, that's cool.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard the talk, homie. You big ass. You wear except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta catch up.
Come on, Frank.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
I do like Franklin's ability. Don't like the feel of this guy.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository. What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
And off we go. There we go. This way. Simeon's nearby, I think. Or we need to take them. They spotted me here? That's bullshit.
Officers have lost sight of the suspect. Code 4, all units for chance patrol.
Then we go this way. Voila, Simeon's car dealership.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
Fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue.
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he reel him in, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Each character has their own unique vehicle. Alright. Oh, it's a muscle car.
This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy git if I ain't got a fat peas eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
I'm used to. Oh.
Nah, she's sexy.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee yee ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here. Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You here? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader. Along with your badge, gun, and smokes.
Work real crimes. Solve murders. Kill people with a gun. Okay. And smoke. Just like a real crime fighter. Or sit on your couch wishing you had a dad who really loved you and a future as something other than a ditch. And now, Moorhead rides again in Moorhead and the Soviet Six Flank. Or. Alright, we end the episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe and smash the notification bell to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.